much of the bee, if the spider bite is biting the bee?
He's probably trying to wrap him up tighter.
I'm not sure.
Is he dead to me?
No, he was moving before, but he's not moving as much anymore. That's why I was wondering if the spider bites the bee. Yeah. I think he's probably wrapping him up more. I think she's pretty much got that bee. Because there's a wrapped up one right there.